Coachy boy here.
How's it going, Dale?
Guys! I gotta stand back here. I look like an idiot. How do I look back here? Should I bring the camera on board? One second.
Yellow.
Which? Okay, I think I look... I don't know which way you guys want. Does that look good? I got nothing to do. The wife went out. I'm here solo, so let's kick it into overdrive here. All right, let's get some wins today.
She's a beaut. What's going on with my beard right here? What's this? Into some solo duos here, so the kid can warm up, you know? Gotta get the kid warming up, gotta get the kid going good. Russia, let's make some people happy out here, huh? People are waiting for you. People are waiting to see you shine, baby. People are waiting to see you shine. You want a box, bro? Throw a box at him. Throw that box at him, Russia. Let's get out there and look solid. This plane's flying over the horizon. Looking majestic. Who the fuck is that, Russia? We said solos. We said solos in the duos. What are we doing here? Now, I don't think you can produce that greatness you produced last time with the win. I don't know if you can bust that out right. If you bust that out right from the start, Russia, I'll lose my marbles. I'll lose my fucking marbles. Okay, pick up a gun, Russia. I don't want to be that guy to break your balls. You know what I mean? But you gotta have guns in this game. You gotta have a gun in this game. It's just the way of life. What I mean, baseball you need a bat and gloves and stuff, and in this game you need bullets to faces and guns. The sun is bright as ass. Oh, hello. Can you just rap for me, Russia? Beauty. You can't crawl away from me. Don't you ever try to crawl away from Russia, okay? That was a good first kill. Oh, hello. Dream Maker. They call it that because you put people to sleep, Russia. Okay. They call it that because you can put people to sleep with this gun. Oh, yellow. You can get up, that's a nun. Oh my god, how can I not get upstairs? Why does this game always do something stupid? How can I not jump up those stairs? Stairs. Make them jumpable, for God's sakes. I'm pretty sure I've seen my guy jump over like a 9-foot wall. So I'm pretty sure he can make it over those dumb stairs that you just made him run into for no reason. I'm pretty sure that's possible. Russia, you better win this. Honestly, that was the worst shooting you had, that guy. There we go. That's called the gun beating, boys. That's called the good old-fashioned gun beating. And Russia just gave it to you. You will know, man. Smoke's coming in. You got enemies all around you. I don't even know where to start, kid. You go where you please. You're solo in here, kid. You got two kills. Kind of garbage. Won't lie. Not that impressed. Oh, you got a loadout, though. Hello. You got a Lodinio. Yeah. Circle around the prison, Russia. That's a good call. Circle around the prison. There's a park here. I'm pretty sure no kids are coming around this area due to the bullets flying at high velocity. Okay. You gotta look at that. Things are looking up, Russia. You got a little. Okay. So I'd rather take a thicket than no thicket at all. Rush is very nice and easy on the approach here. Very aware of his surroundings, which I really like. I mean, he knows he has to provide the goods. And the goods need to be provided. Oh, hello, look, enemy right here. Rush, enemy right here, and you're running away from him. He's coming right to this buy station. Okay, team white. Did he spend his money? No, he didn't. Perfect, look at that. Kid, you're kicking in cash again. You're kicking in cash again, Risha. Getting wild here, Risha. Things are getting wild. I'm liking your odds, though. I'm liking the odds, really. God, if you just get popped from out of nowhere, I'd be so upset. Oh. 9 teams left, Risha. What's gonna happen here? What's gonna happen? Tuck it. Tuck it in. Tuck it in, Risha. I mean, you got a solo box right there, Risha. You gotta go for it. You gotta go for it. This might be the death of you, I'm not gonna lie. Right here. Just chill right here. Just wait. You could've snapped. You could've shot. Guy just got hit by a rocket. The only guy that knew your position, Russia. Oh, he didn't get hit by a rocket, Russia. He didn't get hit by a rocket. Still live right there. Oh, you're being shot from above. Okay, put on armor. No. Where's this guy? I don't even see him, but he's shooting me. Holy shit, where is this fucking guy, Russia? Good job. Russia! Oh god, 2 teams in you, Russia. 2 teams in you. No armor. No armor at all. Honestly, do not think you can do this. There we go, Russia. You put on that armor. Nice and easy, baby. Nice and easy. I don't need that. Where's this last guy? Yes, moving. Imagine it was the guys I was sniping from the beginning.
Tubulous. Oh, God.
Bring this camera down. Bring this camera. Russia, baby. Oh, man. Honestly, look. I'm super proud of you,
Russia.
I'm super proud of you, of what you've accomplished right there. Jesus Christ. And the way you ended is just... you ended it like a champion, Russia. You ended it like a champion. Snipe to the face. Guy didn't even know what was coming. He's like, oh, I'm going to shoot this guy. And bamboozle, shot to the face. Get out of here. Go walk your dog.